Welcome back to CADCAM tutorial. Today we are going to design a simple bicycle, kit bicycle in SOLIDWORKS. I hope you like it. So let's see how to do this bicycle, and we will make little animation at the end. So let's start. Now here let's make our first part of bicycle, steering. We make a steering handle. So let's start. Top plane, sketch. And here choose, let us first define a center line. Now then choose line. Connect it. Exit. Now here let's create some relations. Select both the end of line and this midline. Symmetric relation. The same what we need to do it here. Symmetric relation. Let's select these two points and center line. Symmetric relation. That's it. Now let's define it. Millimeter, 40 millimeter, 17.6 millimeter, 45 millimeter, and let's make the distance from origin point 35 millimeter. Choose here fillet 6 millimeter and select these two ends. Okay, now again change it to 26 millimeter. Select these two corners. Okay, I think we just undo one process. Okay, keep only 26 millimeter. Okay, now the last one is 8 millimeter. Okay, now select extruded boss 20 millimeter and let's keep mid plane and condition. Let's define some color to this body. Select only extruded boss and let's choose some orange color. Now select here this body sketch. Select line. Convert it into arc. Actually we want to make a half circle here. It's not going to exit. We don't want to make half actually. Center point arc. Now start from here. Connect this point to. Okay. Exit. Now here select these two points. Coincide. That's it. Now let's define this point. .75 millimeter and keep radius 12.5 millimeter, 11.1 millimeter. Okay, now here choose offset, keep 4 millimeter and select this line. Okay, choose your line and connect it. Exit. Now this portion we want to keep, and other all we need to extrude, cut, select extrude cut. Here select flip side to cut. That means the both side will going to cut through all. Okay, that's it. Okay, now let's start to make the handle rod. Select back side, sketch, normal. Draw a circle and let's keep the diameter 20 millimeter. And the distance from outer edge is 15.82 millimeter. And select the circle center and origin horizontal. Now let's extrude it. And extrude up to 225 millimeter and this one, this rod we will assign. Okay, letter we will assign. Now choose here right plane and create one plane 20 millimeter just center to this circle. Okay, now edit this rod, sketch, normal, delete this relation and make 20 millimeter, exit. That's it. Now the plane in the main mid portion. Now let's do one thing. Select this plane, sketch, normal. Now here we will extend this handle. Furthermore, choose line. Let's draw one center line. Make sure it's center line. Delete this coincident relation, make little up. Choose here line, convert it into arc and take it down, exit. Now let's define this. Millimeter. Millimeter the radius, and let's make the gap 57.5 millimeter. Exit. Now hide this plane. Now here choose front plane, sketch, circle, and let's draw a circle with this point. Keep diameter 30 millimeter. Exit. Now go to feature and select sweep boss base. Select this profile. Now you can see it here. Okay. Now let's choose front plane, mirror, and select this body, this extruded body, and just mirror it. That's it. Now select this face, sketch, circle. Center point and draw a circle with 30 millimeter dia and extrude it. 150 millimeter, but reverse direction. Okay, that's it. Let's try to create one plane, front plane, plane, and make it 50 millimeter. Okay, now select this front plane to sketch, take the position, and here we will make our geometry. So first make a center line. Vertical, and just drag it. Star point and put in center point. Select star point and this line, make sure coincide. Okay, now let's select here line and start our geometry. And select up to here and this line and connect with this exit. Okay, up to here. Hide this plane. Now let's try. Vertical line. Eleven millimeter. Exit star point and put this star here at the center. Or do one thing, delete this line. We need to again put one star here, that's it. Line. Now let's define this gap. 11 millimeter we are missing with this lines, so just delete this again and draw a center line from top. Here we will get the midpoint. Okay, exit, that's it. Now let's move. 11 millimeter. Okay, make collinear relation. 10 by 10 millimeter, and here also keep 10 millimeter. Select circle, trim entity, trim to closest. Okay. Millimeter, 25 millimeter. Okay. Let's define some angle, 115 degree. Millimeter. Okay. Star point put in center. Now define this distance from star point to bottom line. It's missing actually. Let's try to create one. That's it. Midline. That's it. Now fix distance from here to bottom line. 38.75 millimeter. That's it. Radius keep 10 millimeter. Now overall distance check 90 millimeter only. Fill it. 30 millimeter. Now let's choose 4 millimeter and select these corners. Okay. Now select here fully defined sketch, calculate. It's showing some error, but this is what we need actually. We don't need anything more, so just select extruded boss 4 millimeter. You can see it's outside. Unmerge result. Okay, now just change the color to orange. Front plane and just mirror this. Okay. Select body, mirror. That's it. See, it's mirror. Now here let's try some we want to make some handle here, so choose front plane, a sketch. And here select circle, draw a circle, and let's make diameter 25 millimeter. Okay, now select this circle and this circle and make relation here concentric. Okay, now see, now exit. Now let's create a plane because we want to use this as a, or directly choose. Now let's create the actually we want to create some handle here. Choose here line, select this center point, press tab key. Okay, this direction, exit. Now let's define this 67 millimeter. Okay, choose a star point and put somewhere here, exit. Now let's select this face and take the normal position. Okay, now this is the our star point. I hope you are easily. Now select center point and this, press tab key, and let's define the distance 29 millimeter, 29.5 millimeter. Now again select this point and this point, प्रेस टैप की, अगेन टैप की एंड डिफाइन वर्टिकल डिस्टेंस 107.8 मिलीमीटर. दैट्स इट. नाउ जस्ट टेक लिटिल पोजिशन एंड डिफाइन द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम हियर टू दिस पॉइंट 125 मिलीमीटर. ओके, चूज लाइन एंड कनेक्ट दिस पॉइंट टू दिस पॉइंट. एग्जिट. दैट्स इट. नाउ अगेन चूज स्टार पॉइंट एंड पुट समवेयर अबव. एग्जिट. सेलेक्ट दिस पॉइंट फेस स्केच दिस स्टार पॉइंट. ड्रैग इट हियर समवेयर. टैप की एंड डिफाइन गैप 103.5 मिलीमीटर. देन अगेन टैब एंड डिफाइन वर्टिकल. वर्टिकल डिस्टेंस 172 मिलीमीटर. लेट्स रोटेट इट. नाउ डिफाइन द डिस्टेंस एंड ऑफ द फर्स्ट स्टार पॉइंट टू सेकेंड स्टार पॉइंट 156.6 मिलीमीटर. ओके, चूज लाइन एंड कनेक्ट इट फ्रॉम दिस स्टार पॉइंट. एग्जिट. नाउ सी दिस इज अवर ज्योमेट्री इज फुल्ली डिफाइंड. सो चूज फिलेट 72 मिलीमीटर. सेलेक्ट दिस टू कॉर्नर्स. प्रेस ओके और सेलेक्ट दिस टू लाइन्स. ओके, एग्जिट. Now exit from the sketch. Now go to feature and select here sweep to boss base. See profile selected, path selected, just select profile. See. Okay. Now here we let's assign some metal color. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this bodies we go to appearance steel and polished stainless steel. Check it again. 1, 2, 3, 4 and the last one. Chrome plating. That's it. It looks real steel. Now choose front plane mirror. Select this body. Okay, now see its mirror. Again choose front plane sketch normal. Now here we want to connect. Nineteen millimeter, 63 millimeter, 25 millimeter. Okay. Now simply exit. Now choose here 3D sketch spline and select this point. 2, 3 and center point of this circle. Exit. Tick. Okay, do one thing, just delete it. Select spline, directly connect from this point to, if you will go here you will find center point, connect it. Exit. Now just drag it. That's it. that's fine, it looks better. Exit, swift to boss base. You can see the preview. Okay, now just try to choose front plane, mirror, and select this body mirror. That's it. It's not look perfect, so go to 3D sketch, select this circle and this spline. Take little upward or select this arrow along x-axis. I think delete all y-axis also we don't need. Try z-axis. Okay, the z-axis is perfect. Exit. Now see, it looks perfect shape. Select these two bodies, chrome plate, that's it. Now here we will make rubber gloves or for a handle. Select this face, sketch, circle, and make circle. Mm and extrude up to 123 mm, reverse direction. Okay, select the back surface, sketch, circle, and here draw a bigger circle, 61.5 mm. Extrude 4 mm, reverse direction. Okay, sketch, circle, let's create this one, 40 mm, extrude 4 mm, reverse direction. Okay, now select last three extruded bodies and define some metal color, rubber, matte rubber. Back side also. Front plane, mirror, and select these three bodies. Extruded part 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now that's it. Fill it. Edit. Clear and select last three extruded boss 5, 6, 7. Now that's fine. Choose here fillet. Select this face, this face, this face. Okay. Again choose fillet. Keep 10 mm. Select the inside of rubber. Okay. Now choose both the fillets and define rubber mat. That's it. Now select this face or we want to actually extrude this one little more. Sketch, convert entity. Now this is converted. Select this face, convert entities. Now select extruded boss. And select up to vertex. Let's choose. We need to find a center point of any circle. Okay, let's make a blind 4.75 millimeter. Okay. Now again choose the same face sketch, convert entity, this face also. Actually cancel it, we don't want to convert it actually. Front plane, a sketch, normal. Select here circle, and this is the midpoint circle. Choose here line up to end point. Exit. Make it vertical 15 millimeter. Trim entity and trim this half circle. Okay. Extruded boss. Now this faces we want to extrude. Mid plane, okay. Edit and unmerge result. So we will fill two body and let's keep fillet. Six millimeter, okay. Now select this face sketch, convert entity. Now select this face also, convert entity. Now this face is converted. Extruded cut. Select these two faces. That's it. This is enough 40 millimeter. Okay. That's it. Now select this body and define a color. Orange, same color we will put it. Okay. Now that's it. Now select this face sketch. Choose here polygon. Just find out the center point. and draw one polygon, and let's keep the distance 40 millimeter and extrude 5 millimeter, make it reverse. Okay, again select the back surface sketch circle. And find out the center point and draw a circle with 44 millimeter dia. Make little bigger. That it should cover this 50 millimeter, extrude 5 millimeter. Okay, that's it. Fill it 2 millimeter. Select this face and this. Actually, we need to select only one face. Okay, so now bottom all the body should be chrome plate. Now here we want to fix one bolt. Sketch circle. Twenty-three millimeter. Okay, select here extruded cut. Sketch convert entity. Now this whole line is converted. Sketch exit. Now delete rest of all box. Fill it 6 millimeter. Okay, no need here. Fill it offset reverse. Undo. Reverse. Okay, cut 2 millimeter. We don't want to cut this one, so just edit and here select this face we want to cut. Okay, that's it. Now here we will fix one bolt. Sketch Seventeen millimeter and extrude. 5 millimeter. Fill it 0.5. Okay. Steel, satin finish stainless steel. So this is the our handle, our bicycle handle. So let's save this desktop, create one folder, bicycle, make it part one. Steering. Let's now here let's make our next part, bicycle frame. So let's start, choose front plane, sketch, select here spline, exit. Millimeter, and keep this length 394.45 millimeter. Let's check the vertical length. This one, delete this, then and let's choose make little curved surface. That's okay, fine. Now exit. Now we want to create two number of planes. So select here plane. First select this curve and select this point. It should be tangent to this point. Okay. Now select plane. Select this clear. Select this spline and select the end point. Here also we need to create a plane. Okay. Now here we created two planes. So let's sketch in first plane. This is our first plane. Now choose here is ellipse. Now let's define it. Keep the overall length 65 millimeter and width 35 millimeter. Exit. Now select the plane 2 sketch. Now here this is our plane 2. Again choose spline. Now let's define it. Now this time keep the length little small, 55 millimeter, and width make it same 35 millimeter. Exit. Now hide both the planes. Now let's choose, try here lofted boss base. Select this circle and select this circle. Now go to center line parameter and select this second line. Now see, it become the center of this body. select here, okay. See, now select front plane, sketch, normal, choose here line and select the center point, okay. Draw a collinear line for construction geometry and let's make 45 millimeter long exit. Now here we want to create a plane, so plane, select this line and this point. We want to create a circle plane on this point, okay. Now choose this is plane 3 sketch circle and let's draw a circle here. Millimeter, see, okay, and let extrude it 90 millimeter reverse direction, see, okay, now hide it. Now again choose front plane, sketch, normal, circle and make one circle here. Millimeter and extrude this circle 75 millimeter, see here, and condition keep mid plane. That's it. Now again choose front plane, sketch, normal. Now here we will create a geometry which help us to draw our many planes. Center line. Exit. Now let's define this. 300. Millimeter and this distance 40 millimeter. That's it. Exit. Now here we will extend the frame, so let's make further geometry. Let's create one plane first. Right plane, plane 10 millimeter only, not more than, okay. Now select this plane number 4, sketch circle, and here draw a circle. Millimeter and diameter 20 millimeter, okay. Select both the points horizontal, okay. Now exit. Sketch, okay, sketch is visible. Now choose here ...3D sketch line, select the center point of circle, go ahead, exit. Now put star point, 2 star here, exit, exit. Now make one relation parallel, okay. Make the length 207.45. Now just drag it. Let's define the gap 60 millimeter. Now the distance from here to this point (7.5 millimeter). Okay, now distance from here, press tab key. Okay, 125 millimeter. That's it. This one make -7.5. Or delete this one. We want to take in upward direction. That's it. Now try. Press tab key, then tab key, and this is distance 7.5. Okay. Choose here line and connect these two points. Exit. Fillet. 15 millimeter. Select this corner. Okay. (130 millimeters). It's too big, I think. Let's try 100 millimeter. It's also too big. 30 millimeter. Okay. Let's check the angle. If possible, we can put some angle here. 140 degree. Okay, that's fine. Now select this line, normal view, line, draw a line here in the same plane we did the line and connect with this point. Exit. Now let's define this. (230 millimeter). Okay. Fillet. Make 100 millimeter and select these two lines. Okay. Fillet. Keep 20 millimeter and select these two lines. Okay. Now that's perfectly defined. I hope you note down all the dimension. 3D sketch is little difficult, but I hope you got the point. Now simply exit. Go to feature, sweep to boss base, select the circle and sketch. Select OK. Now this is the our profile. If you want to mirror it, just select front plane, mirror, and select this body. OK. See, hide. Hide. Now let's define some material. Go to aluminium, anodized blue, make it red. Okay. Now let's choose here plane, select this line and this point and create the perpendicular plane to this line. Okay, now let's choose this plane number 5, sketch circle, and here draw a circle, and let's keep the diameter 30 millimeter. See here, select extruded boss and choose here up to vertex and select this point. Okay, select fillet 5 millimeter, select this end, okay, again choose fillet and select this end also. Maybe it need more. We reduced it, so I hope the less diameter will be fixed here. That is also not going to fix. Let's try 1 millimeter, and if it not fix, then we will see later on. Okay, it's not going to fix. Okay, we will see later this. Hide front plane, sketch normal, choose this spline, select this. Escape. We created before one this geometry. This one keep show. Okay. Now try spline. Draw a spline from here to here. Exit. This is just a support. Nothing else. You can fix in any way. If you want to extend, then let extend it. Okay, exit. That's it. Now choose this line and create a plane. Select this spline and this point. See? Okay. Now select this plane number 6. A sketch circle let's make the diameter 30 millimeter. Okay, exit and try here swept boss base command. You can see like this. Okay, hide. Even you can hide this also. So this is the frame support, that's it. Now choose here fillet, keep 3 millimeter, select this end and this end. You can see here, okay, now select this face, sketch, select here offset, keep 1.5, reverse. See? Okay, now select extruded cut, sorry, extruded cut and keep through all. Okay, now that's it. Now the same way we have to do from this top face, sketch, offset, 1.5 inside, reverse. Okay, go to feature and select extruded cut, and here choose up to surface, and let's choose the surface, select this inside surface. Okay, now see the hole is exactly up to this surface. Now let's try this one, the last one, sketch offset 1.5 millimeter inside. Okay, go to feature, select extruded cut, and here keep end condition through all. Okay, that's it. Now select this face, sketch. Draw a circle. Millimeter. Okay, now select the inside circle, convert entities. Now extrude this face. Only up to 5 millimeter. Okay, let's keep merge. We need to change the color, so we will do it one thing, we will unmerge the result. Okay, that's it. Now let's we can utilize the same sketch. Let's try extrude offset 90 millimeter reverse. Now see this also reverse 7 millimeter unmerge. Okay, that's it. So let's select last two bodies and define some chrome brushed finish chrome. Okay, fill it. 3 millimeter, select upper one, lower one, okay. Select both the fillet brushed. So now this is the our bicycle frame is ready. One thing is balance here, fixing hook. So let's create one plane. Select here front plane, plane. See, we are creating a plane just 46 mm away the front plane. That's it. Now let's choose this plane number 7, sketch, take the position normal, choose line. And connect it. Exit. Oh, that's it. Select this line, make relation horizontal. Select these two lines, make relation collinear. ten millimeter choose fillet 4 mm and select all these corners. Okay, now (18.9 mm) choose here circle, trim entities, power trim, and yes, and delete this inside half circle. Now let's select the bottom line and this line and keep the gap 0.84 mm. okay, choose fillet, keep 5 mm, select this corner and upper corner. Okay, let's define this length. (46.35 mm). It's up to you, whatever dimension you can keep it. (80 mm). And I'll keep the distance 13.5 mm from this edge. (75 mm). Okay, now almost all the let's define this also 5 mm, it's by default. Okay, so our geometry is fully defined. So select extruded boss 3 mm, merge it. Okay, comes down, make it 5 mm, and direction 2, make 3 mm. Okay, that's it. Now let's try to mirror front plane, mirror, and select this body. Okay, select your body, that's it. Hide the plane and hide this sketch. So now this is the our frame, bicycle frame, a child bicycle frame actually. Let's save this part number 2 frame. Let's see what other parts are there. Now go to evaluate, measure, and select these two distance. It should be 90 mm actually, so cancel it and extruded boss, and this direction make only 1 mm. Okay, now let's try again. 90 mm, that's perfect. Let's save. Now here let's start the next part, bicycle tire. So choose here right plane, sketch, center line, draw vertical and horizontal center line. Let's define it. (145.25), and define this one 25 mm. Now let's choose here center point arc. कीप डायमीटर 22.5 मिलीमीटर, ओके, थ्री पॉइंट आर्क, रेडियस 1 मिलीमीटर, ओके, चूज स्प्लाइन एंड वी नीड टू मेक वन स्प्लाइन, एग्जिट, मिरर दिस टू अगेंस्ट दिस वर्टिकल लाइन, ओके, अगेन चूज फिलेट स्प्लाइन, ओके, डू वन थिंग, मेक दिस स्प्लाइन लिटिल डाउन एंड दिस वन लेग, टेंजेंट रिलेशन, पॉइंट 75 मिलीमीटर, दैट्स परफेक्ट. नाउ दिस इज दी वॉट शेप वी रिक्वायर्ड फॉर अवर टायर, सो दैट्स एनफ फॉर अस, नो नीड टू मेक एनी अदर डायमेंशन. Revolve boss base. This has a axis of revolution. Okay. Now select this top face. Choose here rubber. That's it. Chrome and select brush finish chrome, and this one we will assign some dark color so it will be easily identify, okay, that's it. Front plane sketch normal circle and draw here two circles. Ten millimeter inside one, seventeen point six millimeter, and here extrude it 38.5, direction two also 38.5. Okay, this body, okay, now select the back surface sketch normal. Now here we will make one bicycle sprocket, so select circle first, select here for construction purpose. Twenty-9.09 millimeter circle. Okay. This one make 29. Two times actually, 29.09 into 2. That's it. and this one 10 millimeter. Choose power trim and trim this. Okay, and select this circle, make it real circle, not construction, circular pattern. This is the center point and select this one. We need 14 number of equal spaces. Okay, trim entities, power trim, now this is the shape of a sprocket. Okay, now extrude it. Make 4 millimeter. Cancel it. Circle, and make this circle also. Now extrude it. 4 millimeter. Okay. Select this body and brushed chrome. Now select this face, sketch, circle. Millimeter. Okay. Now select this circle and convert entity. See. Now here extrude 4 millimeter. Okay. Now select this face, sketch, circle, millimeter. Okay, select this inside circle, convert entities. Now extrude. Now see, this is going to extrude up to 4 millimeter. Let's try to mirror front mirror. Select these two parts. Okay, that's it. Fill it. 2 millimeter. Okay. Now let's try this one dark color. Okay. Now select top plane, sketch, corner rectangle, draw a center line. Now choose corner rectangle. Millimeter, 3 millimeter. Okay, now select these two lines, make collinear relation. Okay, and select this inside line. Delete this coincident relation. Already line is there. That's it. Five millimeter. Draw a horizontal center line. Just mirror this all the lines against this line. Okay. Choose here revolve boss base. This line as a axis. Okay. Select all the body. Delete this relation. Actually, we want to extrude. We want to revolve boss base. Okay. Now select this body and make it dark color. Okay. Fill it. 4 millimeter. Select this face. Okay. 1 millimeter. Select this face and this face. Select both the fillets and assign dark color. That's it. Select this face, sketch, circle. Draw two circles, one 10 millimeter and other 14 millimeter. And extrude it up to 2 millimeter. Unmerge. Okay. Make this also dark color. Select this face, sketch, inside circle, convert entity circle, fourteen millimeter dia, and extrude up to 6 millimeter. Unmerge result. Okay. Now let's define this dark color. Okay. Now here let's create the bicycle tire spokes. Select this face, 3D sketch. Select here star point and put our star here in the mid of this line. And we will put one star just little. Okay. Now choose your line. Now select your star. Press tab. is asking upward here. Okay. Comes to this direction, then connect with your star point. But you have created here exit. Now let's see the gap. Let increase this gap. Eight millimeter. Okay, choose fillet. Make it 3. Okay, that's it. Line, press tab, increase this direction, exit. Now let's three millimeter. Okay, that's it. Exit. Now here let's choose one plane. Let's define plane on this. Select this line, choose your plane and select this point. See, we are going to create a perpendicular plane to this line. Okay, now select this plane, sketch circle. Now let's draw a circle here. Keep 3 millimeter. Okay, now exit and go to feature and select sweep boss base. Circle is selected, just select the path. Okay, select this face, sketch circle. Make 5 millimeter extrude. Here choose up to next. Okay, uncheck, unmerge. Okay, let it merge with this body. That's it. Now again choose the same is plane one, sketch. Here choose polygon, draw a hexagon and let's keep this size. Millimeter. Okay, and extrude, reverse direction, make it 6 millimeter, unmerge. Okay, now let's define some color. Select this part or come down and select sweep to boss base. Last 3 extruded part with dark color. Hide this plane. Now let's make multiple number of patterns. Here select these 2 parts and select the 3rd one. We need any circular, select this as a circle. Oh sorry, we selected linear pattern, supposed to be circular pattern. This one. just cross check from here, all the bottom three faces selected. Just select here circular pattern, make 14 numbers, 15, actually for 15 I think very less space, so keep 14. Okay, a geometry pattern. Okay, that's it. Choose fillet 0.5, come down and let's make bigger 2 millimeter. Okay, that's it. Now this is the bike spokes. Now here let's create the spokes in other sides, so go to other direction. Select this face, 3D sketch, star point, and here we will fix one star point. Try to fix in the center of both the spokes. Exit, now let's choose this point, star. Okay, now let's start. Select line, select this point, press tab key, this direction, and drag your geometry and connect with this point. Exit. Now just try to adjust your point if you feel something. Eight millimeter, okay. Choose fillet 3 millimeter, okay. Again choose line and select extend this line. Three millimeter. Okay. Now this is the path for X spokes. Now exit. Choose your plane. Select this line and end point. Okay, now we created one perpendicular plane to this. Select this plane, sketch circle. Now let's draw a circle in this end point and keep the diameter 3 millimeter. Exit and go to feature and select swept boss base. See here profile selected, select the path. Once you select the path, you will see the preview. Okay, now select this face, sketch circle, make 5 millimeter, extrude up to next, reverse. Okay, that's it. Fillet 2 millimeter. Okay, now again choose the plane 2, a sketch, and here choose a polygon and select this length 2 millimeter. Okay, and extrude it reverse direction 6 millimeter. Okay, now let's define the color. Select last three bodies. Dark color. Select this one also. Okay. Now see. Now it's time to make multiple number of parts. So choose here circular pattern. Which one? This is the our part. First. This one and second one and third one. There are four parts. Sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4. Choose circular pattern. 14 number of this is the face we selected. So any circular face you can select it and create it. Now 14 numbers equal spacing. Okay. Uncheck the pattern geometry. Sometime it required, sometime not. Hide. Now see. So this is the our wheel is almost ready. Spokes are ready. Now we will give some threading threads to this tire. Now select this face sketch circle. Keep diameter 40 millimeter. Okay. Select bigger. One more circle and make bigger one. And extrude cut. Make depth 1 millimeter only. Okay. Fill it 10 millimeter and select this face. Okay. That's it. Sketch this side and select previous sketch and convert entities. That's it. Extruded cut. Make depth 1 millimeter. That's it. Fill it 10 millimeter. Okay. This fillet also make 10 millimeter. Okay. Now let's make one plane. Right plane. Choose here plane. 180 millimeter above the plane. Okay. Right plane. Select this plane number 3. Sketch circle. Center point. Now let's make exit. Again choose here. Exit. Let's define this 9 millimeter, 4.5 millimeter. Choose a spline, connect it to this point. Again, choose a spline, connect it to this point. Exit. Now again choose the line. Exit. Exit. Now let's define this 9 millimeter, 4.5 millimeter. Spline, exit, seven point five millimeter, Okay. Now just drag it and curve, make it curve. Try to make the similar curve. Select extruded boss. Okay. Hide the plane. Front plane is sketch normal. Let's okay, make top plane sketch and take this position. Now here we need to cut it. This one here, exit. We need to extend this one, so come down and choose here direction 2. Direction 2, let's make 5 millimeter. Okay, it's covered. Okay, that's it. Now try top plane sketch. Choose your line. Convert it into arc. Exit. Choose here also line. Select here 3-point arc. Okay, this geometry is perfect for us. Revolve cut. Center line. Now choose revolve cut. See here, you can see the preview. Okay. Fill it. One millimeter. Okay, now let's make multiple number of pattern. Circular pattern, select this extruded body also, comes down this extruded part also. Here are three parts, let's choose the circular face, make it 30 numbers, still there is a gap, 40 numbers, okay. It will may take time because there is too much calculations. That's it. Now select all the last four patterns. Make it rubber, matte rubber. Okay. So this is our tire. Let's save this tire. Let's see other parts. Now this is what we created, a rear tire. Now we will make the front tire with the help of this tire. So do one thing, select this face, sketch, circle. Up to this and again up to bigger. Select extruded cut. We extrude it up to 4 millimeter. So cut only. That's it. Now this one save as. We will give it part number 9, front tire, save. Now here let's make the part number 3, sprocket with pedal link. So let's start, choose front plane, sketch, and draw here a 25 millimeter diameter circle and extrude it 85 millimeter. Keep end condition mid plane. Okay, now let's define material. Actually, okay, that's it, will be visible for you. Satin finish chrome. Now we want to extrude it, so top plane, sketch, normal, choose your line exit. Now select the origin point and this line and make relation midpoint. Okay, now let's define 135 millimeter, 135 millimeter, and the center gap make 150 millimeter. Okay, fill it, keep 15 millimeter, select both the corners. Yes, okay, now simply exit from the sketch. Now select this face, sketch, convert entity. Now this is converted into circle, exit. Now here we want to convert, so make a circle. So do one thing, we need to create a plane. Select this line and this point, automatically we will be get a plane, perpendicular plane here. Okay, sketch to this plane, मेक ए सर्कल 18 मिलीमीटर डायमीटर एग्जिट. नाउ लेट्स ट्राई. गो टू फीचर लूफ्टेड बॉस बेस. सेलेक्ट दिस सर्कल. राइट क्लिक सेलेक्शन मैनेजर. सेलेक्ट दिस ओपन. ओके दैट्स इट. शो हाइड दिस प्लेन. नाउ क्रिएट वन प्लेन हियर ऑल्सो. दिस प्लेन एंड दिस पॉइंट. ओके नाउ सेलेक्ट दिस प्लेन टू स्केच सर्कल एंड लेट्स ड्रॉ ए सर्कल हियर. कीप द सेम डायमीटर 18 मिलीमीटर. एग्जिट. नाउ सेलेक्ट दिस फेस. स्केच कन्वर्ट एंटिटी. नाउ सर्कल क्रिएटेड. एग्जिट. नाउ लेट्स अप्लाई लूफ्टेड बॉस बेस कमांड हियर दिस सर्कल एंड दिस सर्कल. स्केच पैरामीटर सेलेक्शन मैनेजर. हियर सेलेक्ट ओपन लूप. सेलेक्ट दिस वन. ओके ओके now that's it. now hide this one. you can hide this also. top plane sketch normal. choose rectangle 4 millimeter. millimeter. Now select extruded cut. Mid plane. See here. Okay. Select all body. Okay. Now here we will fix our sprocket. So front plane sketch normal circle. Let's make a circle here. 10 millimeter diameter. 10 millimeter and comes to this end circle. Ten by 10 millimeter. Okay, now let's create a relation horizontal. Okay, the second circle horizontal. Extruded cut. Mid plane 300 millimeter. Okay, now see. Top plane sketch corner rectangle. ट्वेंटी मिलीमीटर. सेवन मिलीमीटर कॉर्नर रेक्टेंगल. सेवन मिलीमीटर. ट्वेंटी मिलीमीटर. सेलेक्ट एक्सट्रूडेड कट. मिड प्लेन. ओके वी वॉन्ट टू एक्सट्रूड कट. मिड प्लेन. ओके दैट्स इट. नाउ सेलेक्ट दिस इनसाइड फेस स्केच नॉर्मल. नाउ हियर वी विल मेक अवर स्प्रॉकेट सर्कल. 151 millimeter circle and draw here circle 10 millimeter. Fill it, trim, undo, again choose trim, this one cut it, circular pattern, here choose this one, equal spacing, 38 number of patterns, okay. Trim entity, now we have to, this is a big task. Use power trim to cut all. Just press and drag. Press and drag to the line and it will automatically delete. This is a very quick tool. Only few more balance. The last one. Okay, that's fine. Okay, extruded boss. 4 milli only. Because this gap is up to 4 milli only. Okay. Now select this face, sketch, circle. Now draw here two circles. Okay, 126, 83. Okay, center line. Choose here line. Vertical line. Again, draw one line here. Exit. Make the gap 5 millimeter. Degree keep 60 millimeter. Okay. Now choose here power trim. Okay. Draw a line. And let's draw this line. 60 millimeter. Exit. Now select parallel. Delete it. This already parallel, so no need to make parallel. If possible, you can define. Okay. Choose fully defined sketch. Okay. Fill it. Five millimeter. Okay. Now choose circular pattern. This is the circular point. And select all the geometry one by one. We need 6 number of parts pattern. Okay, see here, extruded cut up to next. Okay, see here, we cut only up to the next.
स्केच सर्कल (130 mm) draw one bigger circle and extrude cut and make the depth only 1 mm. Okay, see, the same thing we have to do opposite direction. Sketch circle, draw two circles, one is bigger and one is smaller. 130 mm, bigger one, anything, 180 or anything like. Extrude cut, make the depth 1 mm, that's it. Fill it. Let's choose inside pattern. Is okay. So this is the kind of paddle. Let's save it for sprocket with paddle link. Now here we will make the seat, bicycle seat here. Top plane sketch. First we will make a one simple geometry. So let's choose center rectangle. Choose here for construction. (230 by 170). Draw a center line, exit, choose here spline, exit, select this part, this one make it little here, adjust it according to your requirement, mirror, okay, that's it. Star point and make some star here. Okay. Now exit. Now choose front plane, sketch, normal, spline, exit. Okay, choose again spline, connect, exit. Now this one make it little less. Exit. stop plane, plane. This one keep 45 degree better, and second reference plane, let's say this one, and change angle 90. We need to change 90 90 180, then plus 45 degree, that means 225. This also too much, so 200 190. Okay, now select this plane, 3D sketch, spline, and connect with this point, exit. See, we created in this. Right click, insert spline point here, here, and here. Okay. And now this one you can drag it up. Okay. This is rough geometry, not any accurate geometry. It's up to you how you can make it. Exit. Hide the plane. Okay. Now it's time to create multiple number of planes. Right plane, plane. Now first plane, let's create here. Okay, again choose right plane, plane. Second point, right plane, plane. Third point, right plane, plane. After that, this is the fourth one. Now after that, here you will find one more plane, choose right plane. Okay, first select right plane, plane, this one. Okay, again choose the right plane, plane, and this one. The last one, choose right plane, right plane. Okay, so in every point we created one plane. Let's see. Our sketch 1. Edit. Star point and put one star point here. Exit. Now again choose here right plane. Plane. Okay. So we here we created, I think, 8, 9, 10 numbers of plane. Now, so let's start with I'll select the all planes, hide. 10 numbers, plane choose, show, edit, sketch, normal, line here, so for this number of planes convert it, exit, draw vertical line, connect it. Okay. Pairs. That's it. Now here also select this point and this pairs. I think not possible. Hide the plane. Pairs. Okay. Exit. Now let's try to find plane number 10. Then choose plane number 2. Sketch. Line. Draw a vertical line. Exit. Again choose line and draw a horizontal line. Convert it into arc. Exit. Now let's select. Okay, select this point and this arc pairs. That's it. This one actually you deleted 3-point arc. Okay. This already pierced here. So exit. Now choose plane number 3, sketch, line. This is the plane number 3. Exit. This point, exit, 3-point arc, exit. Now select this point and this line pairs. If radius too much, then just make it little small. Plane number 4. Let exit. Sketch. Make sure your line is vertical, then rotate your geometry and draw a horizontal line. Just okay. See, it should be parallel to this arrow, 3-point arc. Okay. Now choose pairs. Delete. Extend up to we are selecting wrong line, this point and this pairs. Okay, now adjust the things. Plane number 5, let exit from this plane, choose plane number 5 is the next plane, that's it. Sketch, line, draw a vertical line, then let's draw a horizontal line, I think up to this point, 3-point arc. Exit. Pierce. Just check out. That's fine. After that, plane number 6. Sketch line. Line. 3-point arc. This point and this arc, Pierce relation. This circle is fine. Plane number 7, a sketch line. Up to this point. Pierce. Exit. Plane number 8. Sketch line. Select this line and this point. Sometime we selected the wrong. Let's see anything more. Balance. Okay, the last plane. Exit from the previous plane. Choose plane number 9. A sketch line. Okay, this is the last plane. Now select line here and connect. Choose this line, 3-point arc better. Okay, pairs. Now that's it. Exit. Now let's select here lofted boss base. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, clear the geometry, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6th, 7th, 8th, and the last 9th one. Okay, now that's it. Now I think we don't need this 3. If we will go for 3D, it will take too much time, so just hide it, hide all the geometry. Now see, it looks fine. Front plane, mirror, that's it. Fill it 10 millimeter. Select this face. Okay. Millimeter, select this face. Okay, that's it. Now again choose front plane, sketch line, exit. Now let's define this 20 millimeter, 82 millimeter. Millimeter. Okay. Extruded cut, mid plane 70 millimeter. Okay, that's it. Now select this face, sketch, draw a center line, circle. Millimeter. Extruded boss. Millimeter. Okay. Now select this part and define, no, we will define some other color. Chrome plate steel, or we will go for nickel. This also looks too dark. Satin finish stainless steel. Okay, now this rubber seat, we will try for rubber only, matte rubber. Let's try some fillet here. Okay, does look fine. So this is the our seat, bicycle seat. Let's save it. Now here let's make the chain. Front plane, sketch, exit. Select here circle. (9.5 mm). Just mirror this circle against this vertical line, and let's make the center gap 12.3. Extrude mid plane only 2 mm thickness. Okay. Edit sketch circle. Now add 2 circles in the mid. (4.5). Select both the circles and make relation equal. Exit. Now see, it's created a circle. Now select this front face, sketch normal. Now here draw 2 bigger circles. Let's make diameter 10 mm. Choose here 3-point arc. Exit. Select both the lines, tangent relation, both the lines, tangent relation, tangent relation. Okay. Choose trim entity, power trim, and extrude 1 mm only. Okay. Front plane mirror and select this full body. Okay. See. Extruded body part 2. Edit. Select these 2 inside circles. Convert entity. Exit. That's it. Now we will make multiple number of patterns of this chain. So let's draw first chain path. Front plane, sketch, normal. Exit. Bottom line choose and select construction line. Make sure it's vertical for construction. Okay. Now let's define this 120 mm. Okay. Center point arc. Okay. Here also draw the same center point arc. Exit. 3-point arc. Now both point connected. Exit. Now here select both the points, tangent relation. Here also tangent relation. Now it's time to define radius 29.10 mm. 75 mm. Smart dimension. Select both this center point. and diagonal take.
Thirty-three hundred point zero six, forty-two, 1155.42 millimeter. This is enough. Exit. Now choose here curve driven pattern. Select this part. Make gap 25 millimeter. Forty number of chain. Tangent to curve. Keep here equal spacing. Tangent to curve and select here bodies, and body we selected this one. Okay, now hide this plane. Go to steel, brush finish. Let's save inner chain. Let's see other part. Now here the last part is pin, front plane, sketch, and make 10 diameter circle and extrude it up to 100 millimeter mid plane. Okay, fill it. Point 0.3 millimeter. Okay. Polish the steel. Save. Part number 7. Pin. Now these are the some parts. Let's start the assembly of bicycle. Here let's make the last part pedal. Top plane. Sketch. Center rectangle. Draw a rectangle with 100 by 80 millimeter and extrude it up to 30 millimeter. Keep end condition mid plane. Okay. Now select this face sketch. Draw a circle with 15 millimeter diameter. And select extruded cut and cut through all. Okay. Now select this face sketch normal corner rectangle. Draw a midline. Forty-two point sixty-five millimeter, twenty-three millimeter. Okay. Five millimeter by five millimeter. Okay. Make the equal. Make these two line collinear. Five millimeter. Okay. Mirror. Select this all rectangle and mirror against this line. Okay. Now select here extruded cut. Keep end condition through all. Okay. Select
fillet 20 millimeter. Select these two ends. Close. Let's try this one. Clear. Okay. Now again try. Okay. That's it. Now select this face. Sketch. Let's draw two circles. Outer one 40 and inner one 17 millimeter. Now select here extruded cut. Up to surface. Okay. Now select this face plane sketch and select the previous geometry. Convert entity. Extruded cut up to surface. Or select up to next. Now up to next they will cut all. Okay. That's it. Select this face sketch. Corner rectangle. Up to this point. Now select cut up to make the depth we want to cut 5 millimeter. Top plane mirror and select this cutout. See here. Okay, now that's finished.
Select this face sketch normal, corner rectangle and up to this corner. Okay, now extrude up to 5 millimeter. That's it. Now select this face sketch circle. Seventeen by 10 millimeter. A 15 millimeter. Now extrude up to 10 millimeter. Fillet 10 millimeter. Okay. Edit. Select this outside also. Fillet 15. Okay. Now select this top face sketch normal. Now here we want to make some grips. So five millimeter, okay. Go linear both the line. Linear pattern. Select this line and here select reverse direction. Let's see how many lines possible. That's enough.
extruded cut. Make the depth 3 millimeter. Edit. Up to this corner. Now exit. That's it. Choose top plane, mirror, and select this extrude cutout. Okay. Now see it mirror. Select this face, sketch, convert entity. Now this rectangle converted and extrude cut and make the depth 2 millimeter. See here. Now select this face, sketch, select here a straight slot. Okay, just drag this slot here little. Six point five millimeter. Okay. Now select extruded boss and extrude up to 2 millimeter. Select front plane, mirror. Now see this extruded part selected and front plane also mirror. See. Select this face, sketch, and let's cover this hole. Make it 20 millimeter and extrude up to 2 millimeter. Now fillet. It's time to add fillet. Add fillet in everywhere. Okay. Fill it. Now let's make the whole body. Select this default, edit appearance. Do not make too dark, so otherwise it will not visible. Okay. Select this face, edit appearance, and dark red. Okay, so that is our paddle. Let's save this part number
8 paddle. Now let's
here let's start the assembly of bicycle, kit bicycle. Select here assembly, OK. Now this is the SolidWorks assembly window. Let's browse our first part, steering. OK. Insert, browse, and choose frame first. Actually supposed to be frame first part. Right click on this float body, right click, fixed. Now this body will be fixed and this will be floating. So let's define the mat. Select this rod and this hole, make concentric relation. Now this is the flat face and this face, coincident relation. Now this fixed here. Okay, let's browse our next part, front tire. Okay, choose here mat, select any circular face and this face, concentric relation. Just check out. Okay, now go to advanced mat, width mat, select this face and this face, here also select this face this face. Okay, now there is too much gap here, so what we will do, we will increase this. Okay, now evaluate, measure and measure the gap, this face and this face. Normal distance 5.5. Okay, edit, open this part and select this face, sketch, convert entity, select this circle, convert entity, extrude 5.5 millimeter. Okay, here also select this face, sketch, convert entity, inside circle, convert entity and extrude up to 5.5 millimeter. Dark red. Okay, now exit, select here save changes, yes. It will ask you again, save changes in assembly, yes. See here, that's fine. Now let's browse our other parts, like tire, rear tire. Select mat, select this face and concentric relation. Okay, now let's choose advanced mat, width mat, select this side, actually delete this, we need a perfect location. So let's select outer one. This one, okay. Now let's check once again. Okay, that's fine, it is in center position, not so far. It is rotating, that's it. What other balance? Let's bring tire sprocket with paddle. Select this face and concentric relation. Let's take it out, this one. We will make here relation, select this face, and we need to choose this face. See here, coincident relation. Okay, let's make it perfect position. Paddle. Met, select this hole and this hole. Flip met, you can choose here also flip met in your left side anti align. Okay, select this face and this face. Okay, now that's it. Now just press control key and copy. Inside face mat, this face flip mat. Okay, coincident relation. Okay, that's it. Now here the paddle is fixed. Now let's see what else balance. Insert, we made one pin. Control key and copy, make one more. Mat, select this hole and this pin. Coincident relation. Okay. We will define it by advanced mat, width mat. Select inside face and this side face. Okay. Now it is fixed in the center properly. Now the same thing is here. Width mat. Select this outer and this outer. Okay. Just drag it. Select this circle. Now it is circular. Centric, concentric mat. See, it's fixed here. You can see your pin is fixed here. Okay, so now this is your tire, both the tire we fixed, and this is your paddle. We will try to fix here some bearing. Let's bring our last part, seat.
mat, coincident relation, okay. Let's choose this face. And this face, make distance minus 50. Let's make 50. Okay, it's not showing perfectly, so we will drag inside and we will fix with this surface. Mat, this surface and this surface. Now make gap 90 millimeter. Okay, now here the seat is fixed. Now select this seat front plane, okay, and go to frame, control key and place front plane of frame, front plane of seat and front plane of frame, make mat. Now it is coincident relation. Okay, that's it. Now the seats fix in its place. So now this is our bicycle ready almost. What else? Balance here. We created one ordinary ring, inner ring. Okay, just rotate this ring. Okay, select this ring, select this curve, show. Now choose mat, select this half circle and select this circle, concentric relation. Okay, let's select this one and this. It's not going to mat because maybe the size and everything may be not perfect. We will just fix it manually. Coincident relation. Okay. Now, so our chain also fixed here. It will not rotate because we did not give real animation to this chain. But our bicycle is ready. Hide. Here also we forget to add some relation. Okay, that's fine. This is the lock position of this. Now let's try one bearing. Toolbox, add in now metric and let's choose bearing, ball bearing. Now select bearing,
it's not going to be select. Let's again try one radial ball bearing. This is quite better. Okay, met, select this face and this face. Okay, so now we fixed bearing here. Okay, so now this is the our bicycle. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our videos. First let's save this animation. Please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Don't forget to share and like our videos. Thanks. Here we forget to add some relation. Choose mat. Go to mechanical mat. Choose here gear. And select this sprocket one circular path and this bike one circular path. Okay. Now let's try. See, both rotating together. Here let's try one more. Gear. Any relation is no matter. Okay. See. So that's fine. Go to motion manager, basic motion, select one circular face and make revolution 10 revolution. Clear this and we will select some circular face. Let's select this circular face. ₹30 RPM. Okay, edit. Now it is editing. Now just play it. Edit. Make it reverse. Okay. Now again calculate. Now just play it. See, you can see how the bicycle is playing. I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe and share and like our videos. If you have any comment, just write down below. I'll try to answer each and every question. And subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for